Yep. Saskatoon's most boring mall. Market mall. Sorry for the suitcase, everybody. Spent a few nights at my dad's. Most boring mall in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Date, August 20th, 2017. That's the parkade. Man over there taking down the... And that one goes into the food court. Yeah. Yeah, that used to be Zeller's. And now it's nothing. Better move out of these guys' way. Really bad, but I'll have to hold it until I'm done this video. Zeller's was never accessible directly from outside. We'd always have to go in through here and then go in through here. Push that wheelchair button. Doesn't work whatsoever. Oh, out of order. Liberty Tax Service. Yeah, remember that used to be Zeller's. Zeller's closed out a few years ago, like in 2012 or something. And it's been staying under redevelopment for several years. Safeway still here. Just look at this. Well, just so you know, it wasn't always a Zeller's. It was also a Kmart. Well, if you're watching this in the States, We had Kmart in Canada, too. And the Zeller's company bought it out. You know, Zeller's is now a dead store after it bought out by Target. And Target's not even open in Canada anymore. Elevators. That elevator only goes down to the parkade. Pop machine still works. And that used to be the liquor store. And look at that, another directory map. Yeah, I don't want to film people. This mall has not been updated since the 90s. Look at those floor tiles. When's the last time they renovated this place? Collector's Lane. This is the only place awesome about this mall. Tip Top Tailors. It only goes to XL. Smitty's, which used to be at Justin's. And then over the Mulberries where my mom worked. And now it's Smitty's. And that's the golf course, the mini golf. Show you the food court. Okay, I don't wanna be filming people. Mirror. Okay, I don't want to be filming people. Another vacant, empty shop. And look at that, another mirror. And that's the Coachman Bar. It's the only bar of the neighborhood. More shops, more vacant shops. Payless Shoe Source. It's been there for years. And I hope you guys are still with me. Wait a minute, I'm not doing this live. Food court. It's the only popular place in the mall. Subway and A&W. Another vacant shop. Used to be a Reitman's. Lion Tangay. And there's Fabricland. Lottery ticket counter. Okay, I don't want to be filming people. I don't know these people. Excuse my fingers. There, that's the Playland. And there's Grandma Lee's, and they're gonna move that over here. There's the gumball machines. Floor tiles on the wall. Been there since the 90s. Oh yeah, and that's the Safeway store. Yeah, and that's the Coachman restaurant. A popular place. Sorry, I have to cover. I don't want to film people. Coachman. I'm not filming people. Northern Reflections. Yeah. More shops and a couple of medical clinics and Service Canada. Security guard comes by, I'll just make it look like I'm texting. I'm not filming people. I'm just doing a video of the mall. Kohl's bookstore and Dollarama. There you have it. The most boring mall of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. And that's the bus terminal.